Today is our 20th birthday. Our child was born in 1993, has grown 20 years, and now it has become a big child with father brothers like Middle East Trading and Contracting and Modern Center and Technical Engineering and Construction and Falcon and companies like that. So our family, our Abu Hatim has got few brothers along with to have. Further, we have our ideas and we have our intention to step into other areas like infrastructure, such as water supply, sewage, and maybe also we are thinking to enter into oil field. But time only will tell when we can do and what. Today we have crossed 20 years, that is because all of you. We all have marched along with the company and reached here to have our 20th birthday. Let us have every year such things. Let us grow together. Let us keep our flag up. Thank you very much.
If I go back for 20 years and to think to start something, and nobody knows this, but in my visions, Mr. K.R.S. Raja, he was my friend and we were working together. Then I gave ideas to him to start. Then it is, when I start, it is big, big, long, long, will not finish now. I want to show that. Then the time came to start. And we start with, really, we are not looking to earn money or to see for ourselves only. We thought only to be together and to start together, to bring people, to look after all the people, and to develop the company. And Alhamdulillah, we reached to the level which we supposed to reach. And coming time, I think we have to do our best with all your help, and we have to be together and to give the best. And I want everybody to work very hard, and we'll continue, inshallah, with good and with everybody's support. And thank you very much.